See, your free-for-all trotters have entered the stretch, and here they come. They're off in trotting, Hustling Duff first to leave. To the inside, Chris's Rock is off stride. Slipping through to the inside, Hotshot Jet is there in third. And off stride, Blaze and Four Sox is the trailer. As they step to the backstretch, they're single file. And up front, Hustling Duff is in the clear by three. To the inside, there in second comes Chris's Rock. And then a gap of about four lengths to Hotshot Jet. They're in third, Blaze and Four Sox in. See them all as they step past the stands of the quarter mile station. Hustling Duff on the front by a length and a half. To the inside, Chris's Rock follows along there in second. The opening quarter, 36 seconds. Hotshot Jet is their third. And the trailer, Blaze and Four Sox, as they step to the backstretch, second and final time. Hustling Duff unchallenged thus far. To the inside, second. Can only watch him go. Chris's Rock, Hotshot Jet is their third as they reach the final turn. Hustling Duff now to the outside at the leader's wheel. Here comes Chris's Rock as they come to the top of the stretch. Hustling Duff, Chris's Rock to the grandstand side. Hustling Duff will not be denied. Hustling Duff gets up to win it. Chris's